What do you mean the attack came from Japan? They're our allies.
Mr. President, these attacks represent the most sophisticated application of information warfare ever imagined. The missile launch came through Japan, yes. But it seems likely it was triggered by elements of a private security operation. Displace International.
Displace? That's Doug Shetland's outfit. We have contracts with them.
Who's Shetland?
Former Marine Recon, among the very best. He was one of my top candidates for third echelon a few years ago. No love lost for the military or the United States. Rumor is that we hung him out to dry for political reasons over an incident that wasn't his fault. We can only speculate as to what his agenda is.
Well, how do we defuse the situation until we know?
Maybe the Chinese can help.
Gotcha.
Echelon tracked down Doug Shetland in Tokyo 6 hours ago. He's mobile and he's wireless. And from what we've managed to decrypt, it looks like he's about to wrap up his business with whoever his Japanese contacts are. From what we've managed to pick out of the air, it looks like he and his men are about to converge on a bathhouse in the middle of the city. We need to find out who Shetland is meeting with and do everything we can to prevent him from closing his deal.
Clearly, the attack that crippled the Walsh and force-launched the missile from the battery went through Seoul, but it originated in Japan. Shetland has something to do with it, and my line into the Displace servers shows that he's definitely profiteering on this war. In order to shut down his operation and prevent any further escalation, we need to ID his business partners and make sure they don't leave there with any more of Zerkezi's weaponized algorithms.
Fisher, the bathhouse where this meeting is going down is a semi-public place. There will be civilians in there, and probably a boatload of goons. Shetland's men seem to be popping up all around Tokyo in the last hour or so, and converging simultaneously on the location. Frances Cohen has been in Asia for the last few months, and she's found some ties between the bathhouse ownership and a Japanese criminal organization known as the Red Nishin. It's possible that they are Shetland's partners. Fisher, I just got a request from Frances Cohen.
What does she need?
She's been trying to get a man inside the bathhouse for a long time to keep tabs on the Red Nishin. She wants to know if you can tap the phone lines in and around the building.
Frances? Of course I can.
Trace.
doing back here?
Oh my god! We're supposed to check the DSL connections. Make sure there's no interference.
Why? Is Shetland setting up a network?
Yeah! Something he calls a shadow net. Portable wireless network. Operates between standard Wi-Fi frequencies. Almost impossible to tap.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. I think I'm gonna pee my pants.
Good work, Fisher. That's the first phone line. See if you can tap into the rest.
Light busted!
All clear.
Come out from there and show yourself!
Just a reminder, Sam. You'll have some civilians in the bathhouse. Do not, I repeat, do not kill any of them.
I'll be careful.
Be more than careful. Be Gandhi.
Yes, sir.
Central, this is 7. Finish the basement. All clear. Yeah, okay. 7 out.
Let's do this the easy way. Give me a small piece of useful intelligence, and in return, I won't kill you.
That sounds more than fair. What can I tell you?
How many men you have here?
Oh, actually, I have no idea. Shetland organized us like a flash mob. We were scattered all around Tokyo. The call came, we all showed up with our own part of the plan.
Interesting.
I was just supposed to come and secure this basement. I didn't even know there would be others here. Never mind how many. Low-level tasking and high-level governance means none of us even needs to know the details of an operation.
Fisher, those guys don't look Japanese to me.
Yeah, expensive suits cut wide in the shoulders. They're packing for sure.
Exactly. I make them for displays. Try to keep a low profile.
Makes sense. Doug knows how to stay discreet when it's necessary.
What was that?
Fisher, in order to figure out who Shetland is meeting with, you'll need to head up into the private offices. Check upstairs, to the north of your position, and past reception.
On my way.
What's wrong with the lights? I thought this was closed.
Cooperate, and I won't cripple you.
Who? What?
Tell me anything you can about the area you're guarding.
The lobby and upper offices are to the north. The baths themselves are to the south.
Wow. You're pretty spineless.
A lot of people say I'm too nice. Maybe that's why they never let me guard an area alone. There's also some sake in the kitchen. Good stuff.
Guys,
what? You just said, hey, why don't you guys take a break? And they did. What?
I gave them $100,000. Well, don't forget to expense that.
Yeah, don't get it.
You know what
perfect.
I'm after.
Probably Shetland. Everyone else seems to be.
From here, where is he?
He's meeting someone in the private baths at the back. Not sure who. Not exactly sure when. but soon.
What's his escape plan if something were to go wrong?
I don't know, but I'd bet on helicopter extraction from the roof.
Really puts the pressure.
Kill me if you want.
Good. Right at it, old. Yeah, lift it and tap it for Paris. Now he has to wait in the clubhouse to watch the rest of the tournament on TV just like us.
Nothing here. Never hurts to check.
Shouldn't be open.
Got it. Shetland's meeting in the private baths in the back of the bathhouse in a little while.
Who's he meeting?
Red Nishin, from the looks of it. Cohen was right. The bathhouse owner is pretty high up in the Japanese mob.
I don't know. That doesn't sound like Shetland style.
Well, unless you find something to the contrary, it looks like a solid lead to me.
I'll keep sniffing around.
Fisher, those two aren't this place. They're ISDF assault troops.
What is ISDF doing here?
Maybe the Red Nation has sold Shetland out to the ISDF. Eavesdrop on that meeting and figure out what's going on before ISDF blows this up.
How are we gonna stop them?
I'll get on the horn with Admiral Otomo and make sure we're all on the same page.
You don't think...
Should we tell Kaneda?
No. There is no way Shetland had time. Besides, we are in a hurry.
What are you guys doing here?
How did you get here?
I ask, you answer.
We are here to monitor the meeting with Shetland.
Who gave the orders?
I am following the orders of a man named Kaneda. But he's someone's pawn. He's not even a real military.
Kaneda, huh? Thanks. You're gonna take a nap now.
I am not afraid to die.